believe Tom Robinson's story again, aren't you? You know what I said? I said you wrong, man. You dead wrong. Miss Finch ain't taking this story against Iron. Well, they was wrong, wasn't it?
I've been appointed to defend Tom Robinson. Now that he's been charged, that's what I intend to do.
You taking his story?
Excuse me, Mr. Ewell.
What kind of man are you?